Get me Bill Spencer on the phone pronto.
Honey, I don't know if it's going to do much good because BH Style is already on the newsstands.
How did they get these photos to begin with? You think they were photographers hiding behind palm trees? I don't think so. I think they were invited.
Well, maybe your mother just wanted to show the world that she's in love.
No, that's not it. It's the smooth-talking, ab-crunching boy toy that's talked her into making the biggest mistake of her life.
You have to admit, she does look radiant.
Radiant? Bridget, that's not radiant. She was plied with Mai Tais. That's drunk. That's how he pulled this whole thing off.
Well, however it happened, the press is definitely having a field day. Listen to this. So now the reader knows how Jackie M keeps her design so young and tantalizing. And with their Hawaiian nuptials, her studly chief of staff will forever be known as Mr. Jackie M. Rumors are buzzing of fresh conflict of Forster Creations. Can the newly married cougar and her sexy cub become the new fashion powerhouse in Los Angeles? Wow. With the help of son Dominic and his bride Bridget, not to mention the partnership with Grand Dame Stephanie Forrester, only time will tell. But our money is definitely on...
Aloha, Bridget. Aloha, Nikki. Oh, what gorgeous flowers. Who are they from? Oh, Pills. Spencer congratulating me.
He should be sending his condolences. Mother, would you just answer one question for me? Did you plan this eloping thing after you knew I was going to be out of town, or did Meathead do this all on his own?
Actually, darling, that is two questions, the second of which is too insulting to answer. But no, I did not plan on eloping. I felt in the moment.
I know what you felt. You felt Mai Tais because I saw the bar bill. Bridget and I were in Hawaii, too, celebrating our honeymoon. Did you know that?
Oh, you were?
It doesn't matter. The point is, he took you down there, got you loaded so you could slur your I do's.
Hey, now. Come on, is there any way to talk about your new stepfather? Oh, hell. You know what? We're family now. Call me Dad. I'm joking.
Hey, please, honey.
Give me one reason I shouldn't kill him. Tell me.
Besides the obvious.
Oh, come on. Bridget's right, man. We're family now, the four of us. It's about acceptance and it's about getting along.
Okay. The four of us. I told you when I got back that you would be gone. Now, I don't care what happened in Hawaii, Flipper. Time's up. You're done here. Finished. Finito. Gone!
What do you say, Mrs. Knight? You through with me?
Mother, my office. Pronto!
Macadamia nut? I got addicted to these things on the island. They're so good.
Do I look like I care about stupid nuts?
Looks like you want to take my head off right now.
For good reason. You betrayed me, Owen.
But how?
How? Oh, you know damn well how. I didn't tell Nick that you and his mother were in Hawaii because you promised me that you were going to leave and not ruin our honeymoon. But instead, you go and marry Jackie. What is wrong with you? How am I ever going to believe anything out of your mouth again? And why should Nick?
No prenup? Have you lost your marbles?
Well, obviously, you think I have. For the life of me, I can't understand why you're in such a state about this. I mean, Owen is not a threat to your inheritance.
That's not what this is about, and you know it.
What I know is that you are taking what has happened far too seriously.
You married the guy!
I know! He makes me happy.
Really? Are you going to be happy, Mother, when he leaves you and takes all of your money and leaves you heartbroken?
Well, I've been penniless before, and broken hearts mend. Country songs to the contrary.
What about this? Did Pretty Boy set up the press so he could cover the wedding and then rub it in my face?
No. There wasn't a photographer in sight when we took our vows.
Well, then how do you explain this?
Well, I don't know. Maybe it was a long lens. The guy was on the beach, knew he'd taken a photograph that had a premium, sold it to Bill Spencer. You know what? I'm going to ask Bill myself when I call him to thank him for those lovely flowers. Honey. Will you please stop worrying about me? I may look as though I'm out of control, but believe me, I'm in total control of everything.
It's like I told you in Hawaii. If I would have known that you and Nick were honeymooning there, I wouldn't have taken Jackie there.
Oh, please, I'm not so sure about that.
Listen to me, Bridget. I swear to you, I was not trying to cause any trouble. I promise. I just wanted to marry the woman. Come on, what man in his right mind wouldn't? She's beautiful. She's funny. And most of all, I love her.
Mm-hmm.
I love her, and I would love her even if she didn't have a penny to her name. And I know that Nick doesn't want to believe that, but I'm her husband. And the only person he's got to blame is himself.
Meaning
that if he hadn't bullied and belittled me as much as he did, we wouldn't have felt the need to elope. Look, it's not that I regret it, because you know what, Jackie? It's the best thing that has ever happened to me. And I'm going to be the best damn husband to her. Look, I know that you and Nick are skeptical, but I'm going to prove you both wrong. You watch and you see.
Oh, well, Mother... You've rendered me speechless again. Almost.
Oh, this is a lovely photograph. You sound like a stodgy old parent.
You know, one of us has to be an adult here, especially when it comes to protecting your finances.
Well, firstly, my finances mean absolutely nothing without someone to enjoy them with. And secondly, I'm not about to hand over the keys to the company or my new Ferrari to my new husband.
What Ferrari? Who bought it? You bought a Ferrari?
My point is, I don't want
Ferrari?
To spend one more second at odds with you. I mean, yes, what Owen and I have is unconventional, but would you expect anything less from me? And if I've made a mistake, I will have had one hell of an exciting ride making it. And, darling, some of the most sensational sex.
No, God, I don't want to hear about the...
And best of all, my very young and my very yummy new husband has brought unpredictability back into my life. Just the way that Bridget has brought predictability back into yours.
What is that supposed to mean? You're calling me and my new bride stuffy, stiff, like boring? That's what you're saying, isn't it?
No, point is that I wish you and Bridget a lifetime of joy and happiness. But, darling, happiness isn't just for the young. It's for the young at heart as well. Look, I know Owen isn't who you choose for me, so if it makes you feel better, keep an eye out for me. That's fine. But just for right now, can't you be happy for me? Just relax and have a good time. And give me a hug. Please. You look cute.
So what vicious things did Nick say about me this time?
Usual, you know, you're a phony. Oh, there was a new one. You've had double ab implants.
Oh my gosh, is he ever going to let up? Especially now that we're married? It's like I told Bridget, he's completely wrong about me. So, I mean, I am totally, completely under your spell, Mrs. Knight. You and me and this marriage is for keeps.
So what'd he say?
Well, I think Jackie and this marriage are the most important things to him.
Of course they are. He's set for life. It's just the way he went about it. All secrets sneaking around like that. It proves that he can't be trusted. Not that my mother's concerned.
I think your mother feels like she's in control.
Control of what? What if Pretty Boy really isn't playing the number on her? How long do you think this deal's really going to last?
Do you really think that she's worried about that?
No.
Well, then, I don't think we should be either.